Apolipoprotein A1 is a major component of HDL cholesterol. Increased levels are associated with increased levels of HDL, which help protect against development of heart disease.